What's up, guys? I'm Zach. This is my 1997 GQ Patrol. Start off with suspension and tyres. I'm running the Maxxis Razor MT33s on just some dynamic D-hole neg 22 rims. Underneath my car I've got a 3-inch Tough Dog lift kit put in by Bowers suspension tyres. Superior drag links and tyre rods and all the rest. So on the front I'm running a standard ARB bull bar with the King's Laser spotlights. Custom number plate of course. I've got some steady eye halo lights. They go pretty good. Look nice. What else? Don't have a winch quite yet. Still saving up for that. You know, apprentice wages and shit. Bono protector with my YouTube channel on there. Pretty simple, but it works. So let's have a look under the bonnet. So under the bonnet, I've just got a Demon Pro high flow airbox and filter going straight to my turbo. It's an upgraded Garrett with a upgraded bearing kit and spool in it. All this work was done by Performance Tourers. They're a local company, do amazing work, tunes best I've ever seen. Go check out Tommy at Performance Tours if you need any work done to your car. He specializes in 4JJs. So yeah, go check him out. I'll leave his website in the description. So after I got all this work done with Tommy, he tuned it. I'll put a video up here. After he tuned it, he got 93 horsepower out of it, which is pretty good considering it's a 2.8. So, you know what they say, never late in a 2.8. So on the side, just got a 1.5 meter King's awning, King's roof rack, a Safari snorkel to get me through all the water crossings. I eventually want to put a stainless steel one, make my own, but in the meantime, plastic's fire one does what I need it to do. Standard side steps for now until I make my own as well, and yeah, that's about it. Got one in the future. I want to have side steps, brush bars, all of it done. So it's pretty simple on the rear, just running a spare 33 standard rear bar. I eventually want to buy a Rag Customs rear bar, so comes in a flat pack or bent, cut up to shape. All you need to do, hop on the MIG, just weld it all together. It's a good fun weekend. Making it yourself, better than buying it. So yeah, other than that, got a 3-inch exhaust pipe with a muffler still in it. And sounds pretty good. I'll turn it on and give you a listen in a sec. But yeah, pretty simple on the rear, couple of stickers, yeah. So on the interior, I've just got a volts gauge and my boost gauge running about 16 psi. I've got the King's digital display speedo, standard heads up display, got 25,500 Ks. Just got a standard double DIN Sony head unit. Pretty good, it's got Apple CarPlay, everything you need. pretty clean, except for my mess. A couple of stickers. That's about it for the interior. Got a dash cam up there, a couple of air fresheners. But yeah, pretty simple on the inside. All my filming gear. Pretty simple on the inside. Does what I need it to do. Happy with it. So, ignore the mess, but this is the setup I'm running in the back. I've got a 80 litre Waco Dometic fridge. Pretty good. Don't have my 12 volt system installed yet. Doing that very soon, just in the works at home, making battery box and getting everything all schmick and schmam. Just got a Gumtree speaker sub with a dodgy wiring. I've got the Titan drawers with all my camping stuff in it. Got lights, snap strap, recovery gear, toiletries, everything you need. Next year, and random shit, table. Yeah, that's about it for the back. So a bit about me. I'm a first year apprentice sheet metal fabricator at Mitts Alloy. So I work with Timmy and Az over at Mitts Alloy in Mayfield. I help build all the trays and canopies that we all see on Ford Drive 24/7 that we all know and love. I've been in a forbing pretty much my whole life. Ever since I can remember, me and Dad have watched 24/7 four-wheel drive or four-wheel drive action. I still remember watching it with Ruthie in it and Graham driving his shorty. I've been watching it my whole life and been in love with Forbies ever since. So when I turned, I was 16 and a half when I bought this. Been saving up since I was 14 to get a Forby. Got this full grandpa spec. I put a photo up in the corner. It was full grandpa spec when I got it. Done everything to it. Yeah, a couple of plans for the future is want to put front rear diff lock in it. The rest of the bodywork, as I've said before. What else? Winch and a couple small other things. But hopefully, end game, I want to put a 4JJ1 in it. So I'm just making this YouTube channel to record stuff that I'm doing. It's not like I'm going to be going out of my way to record stuff. Just going to be when I'm out forbing, record, have a bit of fun. So I'm going to be forbing, maybe a bit of hunting, bit of fishing, bit of everything really. Just out in the bush, out in the sea. Just sharing what I'm doing. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. Go follow my Instagram and TikTok up in the corner. Like, follow, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.